person holding God's opinion. It's so hard.
Alright, go back to the game. You see the title, building a city. It's one city. Just like in the villages. Alright, first name is cobblestone. We need oak fence. We need water. Look at the water. I don't like using cobble, so I like using cobble slabs. So where are they? That covers slabs. First of all, we need to do 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty big. Okay, let's do 3. Alright, guys? 3. 1, 2, 3. That's going to be in the middle of everything. That looks like ocean. Do it. It's a big flat world, so I'm going to stay 3 blocks down. That's fine. Like that. So. Like that, and like that. You got your own thing going on there. And really, I can just really go over there and see their wishing well. Let's see how deep they keep their wishing well. We're gonna do like a village. We're gonna do that, but we're not gonna do these houses. We're gonna do regular houses now. We don't want them. Oh, hi, Chess. No, nothing at all. This village is gonna burn down. See, they're using cobble. I like using cobble slabs because it looks like this. Oh. Alright, forget that with this. Oh. Guys, I lost my wishing well. Oh no, I see it. Right over here. They did it like this, guys. So instead of doing it like that, I literally need the slab right now. I just threw it on the floor. This. I want to do this.
No.
That's how people can pretend to
no.
Help you and throw a coin. No, no. It's my brother that. You put my doggy
no.
In since it's raining. What the heck are you doing to the doggy? I don't know. He's probably trying to get over the fence. And the doggy doesn't let him. Let's keep building this, guys, though. This. And, like, people can just. Grab this, kind of go up here. I'm just gonna grab that, like Minecraft. And then they can go to an angle, and with the gold nuggets, they can name it coins. And they can go here, and they throw the wishing well. They throw the coins into the wishing well. Actually, I don't like this part. And then you jump and then go over here, so like this part, so let's get rid of that part of it. So yeah, let's get rid of this, and this, and this. Now people can just go like, oh mommy, there's a wishing well. Ooh, and go up here and then throw a wishing well, a coin. And then you're like, wee. Then How are they going to get out? I don't know. That's their problem. But they decided to dump an ocean run. I'm going to tell you my parent. I'm not even a parent. I'm a little kid. Doing videos. Get all these in. So, first of all, it's a ocean run. Then 1, 2, 3. If you want, I can do 4, but I want 3. It just sounds like a... Oh, yeah, you get me. 1, 2, 3. 3, yeah. Holy moly. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then... And you can really throw this up. And there you go. So there's a wishing well. So there's a wishing well. Now I want to do start building halfway to houses everywhere. There's gonna be a house there. There's gonna be another house over here. There's gonna be houses everywhere, pretty much. It's gonna be little though. Already pretty good so far. Look at that. More long person. Hey, what the heck is that? Where is he? Wait a second. Alright. Because I'm doing a video for YouTube. And I'm building a city, so I can invite you when I'm done. Okay? So, look. I'm gonna give you wood and stuff so you can build your house. Okay? And then, while you're doing that somewhere over there, I'm gonna build over here, a city, because I'm doing this for YouTube. Okay? Get you some doors. There's one. Another kind. Which kind of doors do you want for your house? This one? You want this door? Do you want this door? Or do you want this door? Or this door? Or this door. I don't know which door you want. So just take them all. Pick a door for your house. There you go. I'm gonna give you double the this stuff. If you want the double. Connects to the wishing well. Right there. Now we need to do this one. Make perfect. Perfecto. Now, let's go get more houses. Fine. Let's do this really big, large and stuff. And there's going to be another house here, pathways. The houses are all going to be connected to each other, so all the houses can look at each other. And then there's a path. There's going to be a house over here, too. 2 blocks over here. So. That symmetric? Yes, it is. So there. And then let's move this farther away. I think we already did it before. Let's turn it daytime again, guys. That. This far away. There we go. Let's put it just like this. Look at the house right there. Oh well. That's okay for me. I only have to do one house now and then. One house to do. Yes, I do put this back. Get out of here, piggy. I'm gonna name you Unky. Unky. There we go. That's how I'm gonna name that piggy right there. Put another house on both of the sides. And on this side. And then on this side, so then they both connect everywhere. All the houses connect everywhere. There's gonna be houses everywhere. Guys, so far it's looking pretty good. I thought it was gonna look better. But it's gonna look better after, you guys. Does that look much better? Looks like a hashtag symbol. You just didn't put this line right here. Doesn't that look like hashtag? Guys, if you made it this far, put hashtag sipanta. And then put hashtag sampla. Forget about that. Just put hashtag kitty. There you go. Yeah, oh, crap. Does that mean that I'm going to have to connect this house too? Dang it. She needs to put 2 doors. But then it's not going to match. I'm sorry. I just need to put another door real quick, alright? Nothing to worry. Oh, God. There. Sorry, I just need to connect the whole city together. And then we have a wishing well. If you need anything else, like, I'm going to give you a sign, like, if you need a sign to tell me something, like, if you need a crafting table, or a furnace, or an axe. Here, have an axe so you can break it. And have a sign in case you want to tell me, like, if we need a crafting table or anything. Have that sign if you need to tell me if we want a crafting table. Cool. Hey, we're not gonna do this. It's fine. Oh. city. This is where all the pathways are gonna be. So, there's all the flowers and stuff. I'm starting not to like you guys. There's flowers to the grocery room. They can follow everyone. At least she's building a house. Did I finish every part? No, I didn't finish every part. Still need this part. I thought that was like a ranger for a second. No, it's just a person. Am I done? Wow, look at that, guys. So beautiful. Oh my god, yeah! Okay. Guys, start building these. Start building the pathways. But it said that my broadcast just stopped instantly, but I think it just glitched out and then it came back, and it's back on air, and it's even recording for 18 minutes, actually no, even recording for 19 minutes and 35 seconds. Guys, this might be an hour long video, because I really want to finish this city. If we can't finish it today, then it's going to be 2 days of 1 hour video. Because I really want to finish quickly. Wait, guys, if I want to finish quickly, well, I get a speed potion. Drink up. What's up? What happened? Coming. What? We need more wood? Okay. This wood? That kind of wood? Let me give you more. There you go. looking the pathways are looking pretty good. Just need a couple more pathways and then I'm done. I'm starting to build houses after. What's up? First of all, I thought, why is she saying, but not, there you go. Is that what you needed? Alright, there you go. Turn it daytime. Guys, hold up. I'm gonna check on the score. I'm still gonna be building while I'm standing on the bed, looking at the score outside the building. Did it stop? It's still raining, but it's not raining that bad like it was last week. Holy moly. Poor bunnies and birds have stopped still. Am I done? Yeah! I'm down. Sipanta? Is that your name? Where is that thing? Here. Have a sign if you need to tell me something. If you need to tell me something, have a sign. There you go. Call out from this sign. Call me for that. Talk to me out of that. Hey guys, let's come back to our things that we have to do every time forever. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are gonna be, holy, that's a little house. Let's make it like this, 5 blocks away. Cut this open here, and let's make a house for the little villagers everywhere. And don't worry guys, I am going to secure this so the villagers will leave. Yeah, guys, actually, do you want to start doing that right now, guys? I think that's going to be much better and quicker. Yeah, I think we should. Let's get started. What do you need? Alright, she's going to... Do you need more fences? Or you don't? Let's keep on doing these things. I'm not gonna go over the leaves, because if the villager comes and tries to leave, they're gonna go like, "Ugh, I can't leave." And yeah, it's gonna be all fun. Oh, let's ask her if it's okay if she's on. Hey. Okay, you're on YouTube. Is it okay? Hey, I'm about to spawn villagers because this is gonna be like a village. So that's why I'm putting fences around so they don't leave. Is it okay if villagers enter your house? Guys, she is not responding. It's okay because I'm still gonna do it anyway. I'm a rebel. Yeah. Whoa. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. So every time I go around the house, I have to go around the pathway, it's going to be 5 blocks. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's alright. Hey, Piggy, get out of there. No, Piggy, I swear, leave now. Get out. And guys, no. No, Piggy, get out of there. And to secure animals to get out of this. That's why I'm doing this too. Oh, this is her house. I got close to her house. What's... I'm doing that because... Oh, wait. We're back, wait. Is that? This is a pretty nice house, though. make it this time.
Oh, sorry, horse.
Dang it. Keep messing it up. There, one off. I think I should cut off my guys, it's been 31 minutes and 47 seconds of protest. Oh god, dang it. Break that. Fire. There we go. So weird. Why is this straight and why is this turning? I know why. Because I need to get rid of this. Hi. What? What's up? This is her house. It's pretty nice, guys. Really cool. Is this your house? It's pretty nice. I never seen a house this nice before, and I'm serious. It looks like a lollipop. The shape of a lollipop. Oh my god. Holy, I just noticed something real quick. Hey, don't move, right? Sampa, don't move. Don't move. Don't move, right? Don't move. Doesn't that look like a lollipop? That's the stick, and that's the lollipop. Does that look like a lollipop? It looks like a lollipop. Wait, stay there. You're gonna jump off. I'm gonna put slime blocks so you bounce. Okay. Hey, wait, don't move, right? I'm gonna put slime blocks. So you're gonna bounce off, right? Don't jump. Don't jump yet. Right, jump. Jump. Do you want that to stay so you can jump on it? Do you want me to build up and then put ladders so you can keep jumping? Alright, wait. I'm gonna make you a diving pool. Pretend that's a pool. It's actually slime blocks. Wait. Get up. There you go. Now you can bounce as many times as you want. There you go. You can keep bouncing. Or you can build something else. Oh god, it's taken a while, guys, to do this. Oh, I'm really tired. My back hurts. So bad. One, two, three, four. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I missed those flowers. Let's keep using a swiftness potion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, I'm done. What the? No, get rid of this. What blocks? Grass blocks right there. And then break this. I don't like this line. Get rid of it. There you go. Guys, it's been 37 minutes. Wow. Oh my god, you guys may say, oh my god, but those sizes are too small. Those sizes are too small. It doesn't matter, right? Okay? Okay, thank you. Let's put doors all over the houses. It still looks crooked. Let's... Okay guys, start building house. Oh my god, look at this poor chicken guy. I think we should help it. Yeah, I think it wants to get out. Chicken, go out. You're out. You're free, buddy. You're free if you want. If you want, you're free, bud. You're free. Go. Go. Go over there. Get out of here. There you go. Chicken can jump if you want. Get back in. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Guys, you start putting villagers around. I secured everywhere. Walk through there. They're not going to be able to get out, though. Guys, I think we should start placing villagers. Where villagers? The heck, there they are. That's a villager. That's not a bunny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many houses are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Guys, you can walk everywhere if you want. Guys, actually, you know what, guys? Move. You can walk around, right? You're free. Let's turn it night so they get really scared and just start walking. I'm just kidding. Let's turn it up today because I can't move. Oh, guys, you're right. It's a little house, though. It's at least beautiful. Guys, you know what I'm gonna do? Yes, you were right, guys. I'm gonna put water around it. Get out. Away, horse. Oh. Don't far. That's why I don't like putting starting world in creative. Because people might just like start griefing your world. So that's why I don't like putting starting the world in creative. That's why I always put host privileges. So I can train myself and I think they are trustful and I trust them. Then I put them in creative. Because they're my friends and I know they won't ever, they will never grief my world. Then I put them in creative and then I tell them what to do. Like, you come here and start building a house. They do it because they're my friends. And I know they will never grief me. So you'll have to trust somebody before you do it. You never know what they can be. I like the villagers. There's 8 houses. 1 house for each villager. Guys, we're gonna end the episode when I'm done putting the water around. And when I finish that house that I started this house, and when I finish putting the water, then we're gonna end that episode because it's been 43 minutes, guys. We might make it into 50 something minutes. Actually, no. Let's make it an hour, Billy. World. Oh god, I messed up, guys. 45 minutes. Oh my god, we can totally make a 1 hour video. We might actually, guys. Have faith on you, yourself. Ooh, we connected it. Yeah. Made it everywhere. Now it looks so cool. Alright guys, we just finished the houses. We built all the houses, crafting tables, and we're ready. Yeah. We still have lots of things to do. We put that, that's all we put. So you wanna know how we do it? You put it like this, you put your 2 chests like this. You put your crafting table and furnace there. And then that's your house. I'm just kidding, guys. You don't put your stuff like that. Just a big two, and then you put two doors there, and then you have your house. Oh, by the way, guys, I forgot to put torches. Damn, I'm in a good building. God, look at this. Go. Door back on. That like that. Not like this. And there's a new house, guys. We have one house. We're the villagers, by the way. Hey, guys, don't fall in there. I dare ya. Yeah, double dare ya. No, you did not. Get out. Go. I will suffocate you. There you go. We need to put one more villager. There you go. There's two blacksmiths actually. Let's see who these two. Should you put those on wood? Or shouldn't? I think we shouldn't, because it looks nice like this. Or does it look better like wood? Guys, I'm not sure. It looks pretty nice so far. Another house. Okay, I don't know what that looks like. Holy duck. Let's just guys leave it like that for now. Check up the water. I will kill you, so get out. Fine. If you insist, I'll get a sword. You ask for it. Much better house, guys. Right there. Chest there. Right there. Is this your house, bud? If you want, that's your house. Yep. I keep opening all of the doors. Hey, there's something supposed to be a sheep. Do that. bombs, things.
First, guys, it's gonna be a long video. This is way worse than the first one, guys. Holy. These houses are really small, guys. I think now we have to do it like this, actually. Holy, he can't even get out of the house. We're gonna have to do it like this and leave it like that. Holy. One, two, two, three. I'm back, guys. Did you hear me say bombero? That's fireman in Spanish. Was teaching my cousin. This is it from here. Can this one get out of this house? Can I get out of that? Yes, you can, buddy. That's another house down. Are you gonna behave? Right, get out. Come on, get out, bud. Are you gonna get out or no? It's fly or fight. You wanna fight? You don't wanna fight? Alright. You asked. Okay, then you grab me in the leash. Alright, fine, we're just gonna have to kill you. And there's your corpse. A little before somebody gets it back in it. I am terrible. Oh no. Yes, actually. Now, one, two, three. because she took almost all the space, guys. Look at it. Look at my houses. I'm not taking that much space. Still doing these things. 1, 2, 3. Holy crap. Oh, my eyes are 58 minutes. Holy. Guys, we're done with that. And I'm gonna be the one that's only gonna be the only one that's gonna be able to get rid of everything. Grab open. Like this. Grab nothing else. Grab torches, definitely. Then grab seeds. Like wheat. What else? Carrots? There's potatoes too. Carrot. Potato. That's all. Dirt. We need a phone. guys. I just have to get my dog out of here real quick.
Is that Lyra?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Shut up! What the heck? My brother just grabbed my freaking controller. There's lava everywhere. What the heck? Come on! Come on! Okay. Okay, y'all guys. Well, he's playing. My brother's playing. I'm going to. I'm going to go and turn off his PlayStation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, guys, it's 1 hour, 5 minutes, and 11 seconds. Holy moly. Let's keep that there, and then let's do one more. Put that away there. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm getting it wrong, guys. One, two, three, four, five. Carrots and potatoes. There. This is equal. This is equal. Oh my god, we got it all equal. Yeah, I got it all equal, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo. circle order. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Potatoes, carrots, and potatoes again. And let's get another one over here. It's going to be potatoes and carrots again. 1, 2, 3. Thunder, I'm just gonna clear. Oh my god, guys, we did a whole lot of things. 1 hour, 8 minutes, and 50. Wait. Let's wait until it gets to 9 minutes. Alright, it's at 9 minutes. 1 hour, 9 minutes, and 6 seconds. Holy! Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. And yeah, we actually, guys, did a lot. We did the farm. We did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 houses. And we showed out flowers and wood. We put villagers down. Holy moly! We're gonna end up with you, so good. What the heck just happened, guys? I'm still on air? What the? Guys, oh god, I'm still on here. Guys, I don't know what just happened. But, so yeah, we're gonna end the episode here, so bye!